Craigslist ad, a rest stop, and a state representative. Tonight, we know Duluth Representative Kerry Gauthier won't be charged in an incident involving a 17-year-old male at a rest stop. Chris Eggert is in the newsroom with the latest. Chris?
Ellen, police say both the 55-year-old Gauthier and the teen admitted to sexual conduct at the Thompson Hill rest stop last month. A police report says Gauthier arranged it through Craigslist. Duluth police say there was no money exchanged at this rest stop. Both said it was consensual. The teen admitted to police that he told Gauthier that he was 18. The St. Louis County attorney wrote in a letter to police that there'll be no charges in this case. The reason, the age of consent in Minnesota is 16, and that the minor in this incident is over that age of consent. Now, Gauthier is in the hospital tonight. Duluth's fire chief says the department responded to Gauthier's home and provided medical assistance yesterday morning. Gauthier apparently had trouble breathing and was taken to St. Luke's Hospital and is in still intensive care. Live in the newsroom, Chris Eggert, 5 Eyewitness News.